Yes, assets can be protected in many different ways. How you protect your assets is somewhat dependent on the type of asset, whether it's real property, real estate, or whether it's a cash asset. It could be a brokerage account or an IRA. So in order to determine what's going to work best for each type of asset, it's best to talk to a professional to assist you.